don't want to have a female or male. Gotta think. I think we can play as female. Yeah, let's do that. So Lizard's gonna do a play as a guy, but they're a lot more harder to create versus one Sims. Alright, so we're gonna go bowling somewhere.
How about
you? Not that bad. And we are gonna... Okay. We're gonna change the name later. Oops. I didn't hear. Actually, I'm not gonna mess with that. Anyway. There. Now I'm going to be able to play around. See, I like the eye she has. Ooh, I'm not going to play that. I don't know what I'm doing. Change your other. We'll go with the deep. No, he's okay. Smile. Advance. Her a little muscle, because she's not really gonna gain muscle. I'm gonna mainly have her jaw. That's good. Oh, I think I come back and do the makeup for every outfit. Let's go to everyday.
Happy.
I'd say this is the most simplest sim I ever had. Hairstyles. Let me make sure. Nope, I don't want lock hair. I don't like doing the lock hair. Eyelashes. Oh boy. Eyebrows. This is gonna be her every day. First, let's establish what she's gonna wear. And then I'm gonna go back. Okay, I might keep the top. Not yet. I'm gonna keep the top. I'll just change this to jeans. Put some singles on. No, since the other colors exist. The way it's bird. Simple as I do this is by the way. There we go. Sorry for like all the back and forth, it's just the way I do it. Alright. So we got laser twist. So we got long, short, for the loading, and if I cut out that loading, it's gonna cut this off. Now let's go do the hair before I think about him. What is his accessories? Oh. Oh, she does have earrings. What? I mean, she does that. No. We're not done. Okay. Okay, let's just sleep for
34 hours.
Not bad. They got problems. Matching like shorts to the shirt. Alright, we're gonna just do that. She's gonna stay actually. Right at the middle. about an inch after this. There we go. And then we do this. Probably like one of the fastest cons I ever made with him, but I'm probably rushing. I'm gonna come back and redo it. But, oh yeah, that's right, that's right, so I still gotta do all the makeup and stuff. Alright, so this is swimming wire. That's when I went to sleep for it. Happy I went back to that.
Thank you very much.
We hear like that is just the controller that Liz speaks on. I guess we'll do that. Oh, you guys have to come in later. And if it's too quiet or too echoey, I am sorry again, because I don't actually have like a mic with the mic stand and stuff. So. Alright. Let's go to basics. Alright. Oh, you bet. Alright. Are you still recording? Okay. Alright, that's all I'm gonna make. Just had to make sure. Hi. Hello, I hear you, Lily. I don't know what any of this is. Ah, that's right. until you make. If you don't like it, there are way too many things, but I can't do that. Just so much is. Alright, you're handy, clumsy, feeling, or native, perfectionist, and you're wrong. So, I'm going for the journalist right now. So, we gotta think of right now. I'm gonna do artistic. Oh, so we did mess up. Let's go to shuffle. Flirty. Family oriented. Natural clip. Neat.
Oh.
I don't know. It's a natural clip. There it is. So we can be 5-star chef. Oh, that's culinary, surrounded by family, master of the arts, and rock star. Alright, I'm going to switch around. I'm going to put family oriented, natural cook. Let's do this. Let's do family oriented. Okay. There you go. News anchor. That's what I wanted. Culinary, celebrated, master of the arts, and surrounded by female. Done. We're gonna do pop. No. That's not gonna go. That with Steel Empire. Why not?
Naruto says, Quando King sends up Chiraki, you are robbing now. Chikale Unmase? Chiraki, you are robbing now. Chikale Unmase? Kando Tabo, rip down Nippy. Naruto says, rip down Nippy.
Now I'm
both
dead. Jackie, you are lobbying now. Well, Zoki, send us Mississippi. We're gonna do that one. Done with her. Oh well. For Morrison is more fun, I assure you, once we begin a house of wish. Mixed cup in case I accidentally stopped this video by some chance. I don't know if you guys can hear me well or not, but if you can't, sorry, send her to the playthrough at least. We got 16,000 service. This is my unfurnished. For a reason. I have reasons. supposed to see unfurnished. You get no table, no bed, no couch or TV. Most states we get an extra $1,000. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go here. We're gonna. Oh, sorry, the coloring don't look good either. I have played this like a very long time ago, so don't mind me if I have these comments already unlocked and some of the challenges already done. Like a lot of the harder ones I don't have done yet. Alright, who's here? We got Roxy. I think this is John. Yeah. I think that's Sophia? I have learned other character names, so. Yep. Who are you? I don't really care about this. We want the rich to come so you can ask them to move in, kick them out, and keep their money. No. I know that sounds wrong, but sorry. That's what we're doing. Oh wait. Who just showed up? Who just showed up? We need to become friends with you. Best quizzes, yes. I did the wrong thing. Is it too late to... God damn it. Oh well. I mean, we got some money from it. Become friends with it. Good friends. I want people in the comments to make up stories of what they say. Like what they're talking about. I think that would be fun way to include you guys. Oh, she must be pregnant. Talk about cooking. Come up with stories for these people. I think that might be interesting. Kinds of ways to get money by their career, collecting rocks, seeds. But me and my family have our own way. We get to know all the rich people in town, kick them out. Because then, like, we can actually get the house we want, and then get the game actually going. How dramatic. Yeah, what do you guys think they're talking about? Partying? sorry to tell a funny story. Sorry if I'm not chatting much. Not yet. Hopeless romantic. I'm about to have a hopeless life because you won't be in my game anymore. That and when you kick out people out of the game, like permanently, the game generates new people. So you can actually get different from the game instead of playing the same game, playing this game over and over with the same people. But a lot of you are players know that. They're almost good friends. Is the screen set up okay? I mean, you won't know until after the video's out, but. Alright, this is the big point breaker. You said yes. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. So this is now, don't care. Thanks for moving in and giving me $20,000. See? What you guys do? You can go and make money. Because we'll be coming back, there's still a couple more people I want to kick out of the game. And sorry that sounds wrong, but I don't care. It's what I do. It makes money. Yep, I listen. Goodbye. So, furniture. So I got what I want in storage. We're gonna go up here. See, because we kind of already looked at the lighthouse. It's one of the coolest spots. See, we got 43,000. We now have a choice to purchase that furniture. Alright, what do you need? So you're hungry. Hang on, before you even try to cook, little lady. Talking, she didn't burn down the house yet. $7,000. $2,000 on this house. So we did, oh no, we spent more than $2,000. We moved here as 43, so. Can't do math right now. Oh my god, what's my car? It's a good ride. Alright, it's good. We're gonna do some things. I don't know how long this recording will be. She should be able to master it because it's going on time. Oh, okay, that's why she... So she may not burn down the house. But there's a chance it's always a fire. Oh, edit out this. Yeah, I'm gonna edit out this part of the loading. Alright, I come here for a reason, but there may not be no. There's usually tons of like rocks and stuff around here that you can collect and sell it. Like, there's a rock here. You gotta be careful, you have to look like everywhere on this freaking thing. Everywhere around the school. Started, but like eventually there's times when there's like 20 rocks laying around here. I guess they can sell for a pretty penny. Huh. And $20 for a rock, not bad. That's going to be the end of today's video. Make sure you click subscribe. I don't care if you do or not. But if we can get to 50 subs, I'll post a new video as a celebration. My name is Ingram Moose, and have a moosey night.